Folks, today I want to share with you how you can get rid of a stump or a piece of stump or something. Let's say you don't have a chainsaw, you don't have anything else, but you do have a skill saw. This is very cheap skill saw, Ryobi. I think it's about 19 bucks or 29 bucks. And that's what it's for especially this type of jobs. So make sure you have your safety glasses. First, safety is always first. Make sure there's no nails as such on your way. So there's no nails, no rocks, and whatsoever. So make sure you are not kid or adult, and pointed your blade straight ahead away from your feet, so if it's catch it, it won't go on your feet or cables. So put your cables away and do little by little, step by step. Just like that. Keep the cables away. apparently my blades get too dull. I must be hit rock somewhere. But basically that's the way you guys doing. Little by little, if you don't have anything else but skills only. And basically we get rid of it quite a bit. Alright? Thanks for watching my video, guys. Hope that's helped someone. Always be careful, keep your legs away from the blade. And keep Thanks for watching.